Michigan school. I think it's easier. That was the first one. Akron looks very, very good. They beat Penn State 4-1.
Yeah, Penn State took it to GB.
Yeah.
Too soon.
Dude, Akron's fucking good.
Akron's a bunch of cool people, too.
They all take their outs.
They're having fun.
Yeah.
Very good, too. Thank you, Ethan. You want me?
Okay, I got it.
That is with the blue shirt.
I don't think he was at the quarterfinals.
I don't remember.
He's pretty good.
That was a wicked throw.
He has a really good throw. Yeah. Maybe he's
needed to. Maybe that's why our offense is so good. We got more throwers on the team.
Yeah.
Everyone knows they can catch. That laptop has all my homework and everything on it, so I really need to
protect
it. Yeah. But hey, it's working. So.
No, I don't think anybody on JMU cares hard enough to break through
the 491. Maybe I can work. He's got pretty hard.
I don't know.
He's done. His arm might be spent now, but. I have a lot of trust in this.
You got a lot of trust in it?
Yeah. The camera's gotten hit like 5 or 6 times. This has made it all day. So I think this is good.
We gotta figure out what that kid's name is.
Yeah.
He goes very good. Very well.
Interview him after.
Maybe at halftime.
Yeah.
Thank you. Jesus.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
They called him safe.
The kid's in the Matrix. Holy shit.
Roach got your earpiece on there?
That's my Alexis. Alexis is my personal women's MVP prediction.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's got a good one. If not Alexis, then maybe Elliot from Miami.
Yeah.
Alexis
has a better arm.
Keeping in this position so long. Akron's been doing such a good job holding them to their back line.
JMU's had a tough schedule.
I don't know. I might have expected less out of that.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Akron has had a pretty tough schedule too.
Good job. Jeez.
going to get taken off YouTube. I'm just not feeling much right now.
Thank you.
Two drop catches.
JMU got their foot in.
You want to see how many people are watching?
I can pull it up on YouTube.
I'm just curious.
Three. There's 24 on now.
24 watching?
On NCAA. Nice.
You're Kobe, right?
What?
Huh?
What'd you say? Kobe?
I said rip Kobe. Dedicated fans really banded together, all 24 of them.
Yeah. He's allowed to do that! See 14-3 at the end of the game.
Really good for that.
Really good.
really know my Philly cheese steak.
Yeah.
Since the NCAA have created the dumbest rule ever. No nicknames.
Too late now. I was gonna check YouTube.
Yeah, we need to know exactly.
See if there's like comments. I just want to see what people are saying. If saying
probably anything. Not. It's a different stream than it was before.
What do you mean it's a different stream?
Because it went down.
Oh.
It's like there's like three separate streams on there now. One's like 6.5 hours, and the other one's like 20 minutes.
Yeah, well, we'll do the best we can for a nonprofit, right?
Yeah. For sure.
Turns out it is Cole from UVA.
It is Cole from UVA, yes.
Yeah, we haven't seen Cincinnati yet today.
Not yet. Not yet. All right, here we come.
All right, we're back.
barely hear anything in the gym.
Yeah.
I should fix that. And Andrew goes down once again. My goodness.
Yeah, no, he's throwing catches.
Jesus. Yeah, he's not going to be too happy with himself, man. He's... My goodness.
Oh, Esh and Trent are in.
Yep. Pretty sure they have seen enough.
I didn't see Fawson earlier, and he's in now.
Yeah, they've seen enough. They're like, okay, guys, like... We're not trying to go out here 2-1.
Especially with the one being
That was Akron. Laziness from Edmund Attenborough right there.
Yep. Hey, counts the same though.
True.
You make a great player, they make a bad play, still out.
Yeah.
Shadid, are you going to UVA next week?
I am.
I will not be there, but...
I know. You're going to be heading towards Dallas, man. You're going to be coming back home.
FDC.
Yep. Phone Dodgeball Championship. Yep. Representing the DMV Grizzly. Great catch right there by JMU. Much needed. Taking out number 17, I believe, PJ. Yeah, Andrew's back in the game now.
Yep.
Oof, my man went all the way out.
Ballsy hustle there.
Yeah, he did. You'd love to see it. Team throw successful. Yeah, I think Akron is learning very quickly that those first 2 points that the guy against JMU was just...
JMU was a little relaxed.
Correct. They're getting that full JMU experience now.
Oh yeah, the Xperia getting kills.
We was mentioning earlier, man, like if you want JMU to play aggressive, they can.
Oh, here we are.
I'm hating this already, but give the viewers what they want. We're trying to make heads and tails of this, but this is so this is one of the reasons why, I really don't like doing stuff off of IG. As you can tell right here, if I'm not mistaken, this is portrait mode. If I'm not mistaken, normally you want to do landscape.
Oh, it is that, yeah.
And IG is not a good account for that. Great for taking pictures, you know, as long as your phone. It's like this. But when you hold it up like this on IG, it's not ideal. So IG, you gotta, if you go online, you gotta go like that. Yeah, it's, and unfortunately, this is what we got. So you saw the Evan Massenburg show right there, but yeah, this is not ideal, but we do that action. If they can somehow potentially save their video, there is a way how you can rotate it to where it actually looked better, but unfortunately, this is what we got, so, yeah.
My grandma is struggling to get into a live. Can I text her on your phone? Yeah. Okay, I'm not going to have you do it. 540-379-7586. Say hi, this is Sam. Riley's on the streaming. Let's go. Go on Instagram. And it'll say JMU Dodgeball Live on the top left. Click that.
Yeah, it's apparently right now in this time. Just watching on my phone.
JMU's down 3-1.
Oof. That's not good. We just heard that JMU's down 41, so do not know how to sign this left.
Eric's asking, how do you think the following games will go? I mean, I honestly don't know what to expect from Cincinnati.
Thank you. Ohio. Every time I go to text her, it pauses the stream, so I don't want to pause it. Okay, Kurt.
Like I said.
The score's 3-1, right? Really just got a point. I think it's 3-1.
All right, so we got...
I'm like 97% sure.
All right, so we got 90% chance.
These games feel like they're never ending.
Gotcha. All right, so we got word that the score is kind of like 3-1 in favor of Akron. That's what we got. You can turn on to Instagram and kind of like flip the phone. In a way that's kind of like favorable. It doesn't really work on here, unfortunately.
We think we're good.
In terms of how the other games are going to go, okay, now the score is 2-3. The game needs a score of points, so that's good. We do not know how much time is left. I'm pretty sure somebody from JMU would be nice enough.
You're welcome.
So that would be greatly appreciated. In terms of the other games, Ohio State, Bowling Green, Kansas, Miami, and Cincinnati, Ohio.
Honestly, cannot tell you how much time is left, if I'm being honest. No idea.
Alright, so she don't know, so that's kind of unfortunate. Because since the stream is down in Ohio, that was kind of keeping up with the times. We don't know. So against Ohio State versus Bowling Green, most likely.
It's 3-2, right?
I think most likely Ohio State's
yes,
probably
it is 3-2.
BG. Okay, so
don't know how much time
Miami.
Is left. Yeah.
That's a tough choice. I don't have enough information for
do
both
do you know
teams.
How much time's left?
7:26. Jamie definitely has time.
We're starting a timer.
You just heard it right there, ladies and gentlemen. 7:26 left in the game.
7:26.
Yep. And Cincinnati versus Ohio, most likely, I think we'll pick Ohio in that situation.
Yes, the score is 3-2. They are winning. We're losing. But not for long, hopefully. I have no voice. I probably sound psycho. I have 53%, so I think I'm okay.
Alright, so as long as her phone holds up, we should be good.
Thank you.
Yeah, family's gonna be good. But yeah, it's definitely been a team effort for sure from everybody. So thank you, JMU, for going live.
At least giving us something.
Even if we gotta like kind of flip our phone.
Well.
Even with the drop catch there. Evan Esselberg with the drop catch. My goodness. That's not going to help his cause. So IG is definitely live in real time. There's definitely some lagging in the background.
Yeah, the computer is a little bit behind.
Yeah. We'll see if I can actually do something about that. Yeah, he's definitely some lag for sure. Yeah, if you guys want to watch this correctly on IG, you can flip your phone. You can see a live Evan Esselberg coming back in the game.
Yeah, Evan Esselberg coming back in.
Yup, big catch.
That. I thought I had the whole side. Sorry.
Akron's definitely playing this game to win. If Akron gets this win, obviously this is going to be the biggest upset of the year thus far.
Yep.
Even though Akron is currently ranked number 8, But nevertheless, that's still an upset win. As they never defeated JMU in their history. And once again, Evan Esselberg is in there. Now, depending on if Ohio Dodgeball can get their stream up and get over here, we might be able to commentate for that. If not, this most likely going to be our last game of the day. As we literally did a 9-5 work day on the weekend. We literally pulled a 9-5 game. For real, for real. It's been a wild tournament to say the least, but it's been fun to watch that. We'll see that. Seems like JMU got man advantage for sure. And if JMU, they get a score within 4 minutes or under, we will be going to overtime. I know a lot of people, they're going to be freaking out if JMU goes to overtime against Akron, but like I said, given the situation, it makes a lot of sense. They had a really, really tough schedule playing against both Ohio and against GV. So, with that being said, that's a prime example of why you can't fall asleep against any of your opponents.
Jamie might have stuck with some team throws on here. They moved this along a little bit.
Drop catch. Good kill by Schaefer. Woof! Floss goes down that exchange.
They got Floss now, that's big.
JT with the throw. And it looked like he just threw a catch. Oh my god, you hate to see it.
Can Akron finish us off?
I don't think JMU got in both.
They're running a lot of clock. I don't think JMU has the. Trent's out too.
JMU definitely needs some catches though. They're really close to going to a 10 count. That should not count. Now they're going to push. Oh, Evan's back in. Big.
Another catch.
Yeah, Noah.
We got to hurry this up.
Some momentum is definitely going back towards the Duke, but they gotta get a point within this game.
44 seconds.
Kill.
So there's like probably like a minute left.
Yeah, you just heard it right there, ladies and gentlemen. So they got a minute left to get the job done. Yes! All right, seems like they got one player, maybe like a couple players left.
Let's go, Joe!
pressure situation. They got to get these two players out. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Akron win.
Akron with the win. No overtime.
And that's crazy. 3-2. Thanks for watching.